Next tool is what we call as netcraft. Now, what is netcraft? Well, netcraft is a tool which creates a site report for a particular website. Netcraft is an internet service company which basically provides internet security services, including cybercrime disruption, application security, testing, and automated vulnerability scanning. It's very simple. You simply need to type in the name of your victim or name of your own website for that matter, and you will get a lot of information about that particular website. For example, what are the various operating systems running on that website? Is it running WordPress? Is it running PHP? What is the version of the WordPress installed on that website, etc., etc.? So all these crucial information is very much important, not only from the attack point of view, but also from the point of view of protecting your system. So you will get to know how to capture these data whenever we will start with our practicals. In the previous two videos, we have seen how to gather information about the domain, how to gather information about the organization which had issued that domain, when was that domain purchased, what are its expiry dates, and so on. Later on, we saw with the help of a tool, NSLookup, how we can capture the information about the DNS records and what are the IP address of the name servers which are actually replying back to my NSLookup queries, right? So in this video, we are going to learn about a tool that is what we call as Netcraft, using which we actually can create a site report of a particular website, using which we will get a lot of information such as what are the various operating systems which are running on that website, what are the various plugins of, what are the various technologies which are used on a particular website. Is it running on WordPress as the CMS, or is it running on Joomla, for example? Is it completely made in HTML, PHP? What are its scripting languages that are being used? What are the scripting languages that are being used? What are the various type of databases on which this particular website is running? When this particular website was created, what are the various technologies on top of which this particular website is built, and so on. There is a huge list of information that you can gather about a particular website using this tool that is what we call as Netcraft. So Netcraft is primarily free, and we can gather a lot of information using this free version itself. Netcraft is primarily a paid tool, but the free version also is very handy, because I'm going to use the free version only right now, and using which you will get a lot of information about a particular website. So it's very simple. As you can see, this is the website, netcraft.com, and you will see that this particular website has been working for a long time. Since 26 years, it is keeping the networks secure. Obviously, if you have a lot of information on your website, it is like a double-edged sword. That information can be used by you to protect your website, or that information can also be used by an attacker to launch an attack on your website, right? So if you know a lot about your website, if you know the vulnerabilities of your website, you can simply plug those vulnerabilities so that in the future, you will be able to protect your website against those vulnerabilities. So let us see how to create a site report using Netcraft. So on top, there are the services, solutions, etc., etc. So we are interested in site report. So let me search for site report in resources under this tools option. So click on site report. And its interface is very simple. As you can see, let me type in my own website over here, https://www.learnityourway.com. This is primarily a website where I share my courses. This is basically a blogging website where I share a lot of information from the world of technology. I also share free courses, provide free coupons to various courses available on the internet, and even my own courses for free over there. So you can obviously pay a visit to this website and have a look what exactly this website is all about. So click on lookup and wait for the site report. As you can see, this is my website's title, Learn It Your Way, where learning doesn't stop. Let me open it for you and we will verify it. So as you can see, this is my website, Learn It Your Way, where learning doesn't stop. So that is the headline which has been fetched over here, where learning doesn't stop. Obviously, this is a new website, so the ranking is not present right now. Description, fine. Primary language is English. So this is nothing but a preliminary sort of site report. Netcraft risk rating. Oh, okay. If you click on this, you will get to know what is a risk rating. The risk rating displayed by the Netcraft extension offers a further level of protection against new sites that are not yet in Netcraft's database. So as my website is a new website, it is not listed over here. So it is assumed that the risk of this website is high. Although it is HTTPS protected, it is having a valid certificate, but still it has not been crawled yet by Netcraft's crawlers. Hence, that website is still considered to be not secure. Whereas if I enter something like google.com, you will see that its risk rating will be much different than what this website's risk rating is, right? So I will also show you after this site report how Google's site report differs from Learn It Your Way's site report. Fine. Okay, so let me scroll down. The site is https www.learnityourway.com. Domain is this. The name server information is this. It was registered by registrar.eu. The name server organization belongs to Hostinger, because I had bought this hosting service from hostinger.com. So you can see that information also over here. Hosting country is US, because it is this company Hostinger is US based. That's why. This is the IPv4 address of my website. It is scanned by VirusTotal, and you can see that also, that this particular website doesn't contain any virus. So as you can see, my website is clean. It doesn't contain any virus, right? So you will also get to know whether a particular website is infected with malwares or not, right? Using this particular site report, that comes really very handy. And this is the IPv6 address of the same. Top level domain, it is .com, hence it is commercial website, right? If you scroll down below, you will see all the IPv4 ranges for this particular website, IPv4 as well as IPv6. And if you scroll down a little bit more, you will see that it is SSL encrypted, and you will see all the information about the SSL versions. Which version is it using? Is it version 2? Is it version 3? All the information about the SSL certificates will be mentioned over here. So it has been issued to this website, learnityourway.com. The validity period is from December 10, 2020 to December 9, 2021. That is still 11 months are left. After this, I have to renew my SSL certificate. Fine. The server is basically running on a Cloudflare server, Cloudflare CDN, and SSL or TLS version is 1.3. Public key length is 256 bits. And it has a valid certificate. What are the algorithms using which the certificate is signed? It is signed by Elliptic Curve Digital Signature Algorithm, or ECDSA, with SHA 256 hashing, right? So this is the cipher being used, TLS, AES, and the version number. So and so. On the right hand side, you will see the hash of this particular website, the certificate revocation, and a lot of other information being shown over here. So you will be able to gather a lot of information about a particular website using this tool, which is what we call as Netcraft. And it is not over yet. If you scroll down, you will see a lot of other information which will ultimately help you gather a lot of other crucial data about a website. For example, the SSL certificate chain. Who issued that SSL certificate? It has been issued by CyberTrust from Baltimore, and this is the date, etc., etc. So basically, this is like the certificate issuer's information, and till which date this particular certificate issuer's certificate is valid. So you will get a lot of other such crucial information using this website. Similarly, if I scroll down, you will be able to see that this particular website is having Google AdSense installed on it. How? Let me show you. If I go to this website, you will see that if I click on any of these links, I will see that there is an ad showing on top of my header or the menu. That is nothing but a Google ad. This website is having Google AdSense installed on it, activated on it. So as you can see, An ad is shown whenever you visit the particular website. So as you can see, Google AdSense, Google Analytics, all of these are available for this particular website. Similarly, if I scroll down, you will see that these are the technologies being used on my website. As it's a WordPress based website, so you will be obviously having PHP. So it is PHP over here. The technologies, we can see it is having JavaScript also. It is also having jQuery, and it is also having Google AdSense network installed on it. For blogging, for CMS purpose, it is having WordPress self-hosted on Hostinger. It is also having RSS feeds. It is using UTF-8 as the character encoding algorithm. Similarly, it is making use of some content security policy, which is basically used to detect and mitigate attacks in the browser. I am having Cloudflare installed on it. Using Cloudflare CDN, it becomes really easy to speed up your website as well as secure the content of your website. So that is one of the technologies which you will be able to identify after using this Netcraft tool. Otherwise, it is somewhat difficult to identify what are the underlying technologies of a particular website. Apart from the languages such as PHP, JavaScript, etc. So these are all the information that you can gather about a particular website using this tool called Netcraft. So I hope that's a lot of information to digest about a particular website. So you need some sort of a report. You can save this report as a PDF. You can simply press Control P, go to save as PDF and save this as a report. So it will be very handy, not only from an attacker's point of view, but also from a site owner's point of view. So as promised, let me show you how google.com's site report looks like. So let me type in google.co.in and let's see how it looks like. So as you can see, it is ranked. Site rank is over here. And even google.co.in is not 100% or perfectly secured. It is showing 7 out of 10. So as I was saying that, if your site is ranked, you will be given a particular security rating or risk rating. So you can see this is the rating for google.co.in, and these are the other informations, and these are all the informations that we have already seen just prior to this. And you can see that you will also be able to find out the geolocation of the servers. Let's scroll down below, and these are all the informations. These are the various server locations, as you can see, and these are the frameworks and IP addresses of all those servers. So in a single report, you will get a lot of information about the particular target. So I hope you got to learn how to make use of this tool Netcraft. So stay tuned for the next video where we are going to learn about a tool called Dimitri.